Hi, feeling. Hi, Tom. That color is.
We actually met through a mutual friend.
So he's met
friends.
Your family.
He's met my friends. He met several people in my family, and I don't know. I mean, we've been just hanging out and enjoy. I'm enjoying life right now.
Do you think at all you're gonna make this something long term, or is this more fun? And you know, because everybody's like, we want to know, we want you with Tyrone. You fought so hard for Tyrone.
They did not say that. Now you making stuff
up. You know, we wanted to win. You know,
ain't nobody said that. After that man did what he did, there is no way nobody said that. Ooh. No, that's a wrap. That is a wrap on him for sure.
Hello, hi guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is His Royaltiness all the way from South Africa, and thank you so much for taking your time to join me. Well, on the news today, well, TMZ has reported that the OG of the Real Housewives of Atlanta, Sheree Whitfield, is apparently now dating Martell Holtz from Love and Marriage Huntsville, and apparently they've been seeing each other for a little over 2 months right now. And this is, as you've seen in that video that I've played, they were also spotted today. Well, what is your take about this new relationship? Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and associate to others. Thank you.